Hello everyone, it's Sunday morning, it's February 9, 6:03 on my area, so once again morning with my coffee and mostly week, full week I don't made video because I will work from some project what won't show you today's this project. And the first I must say that like an inspiration to create this project was video Wendy Mason, where Wendy made some tag with box, so I show you as a for example. So Wendy made tag and put box like so, possible to put on this box some card or some letter or something else. So this video inspired me to create my tag with box, but I wanted made tag like mostly like a shadow box. So why? Because I will found so many boxes after iPhone, and I decided use this box, so this is my tag. Tag, shadow box tag. So I wanted used the first things what I mostly found. So here is mostly founding things, mostly everything. Sorry. The second, when I started made this text, I don't know what I want to saw inside and how must looks this tag. So I will look from several video and have some inspiration. So finally I will make this shadow box tag, and the first I will use some piece of lace. You will don't see, but I will glue on my box this piece of lace. The second I will use some jewelry what I will found. So here is, you will don't see, but here is the chain, a smaller chain, biggest chain, some heart, some pieces from metal jewelry. This is some I don't know how this called, but this put on to a Christmas tree, like beads trim or what. This flower, this key. So everything, mostly everything I will use. And this hat is sorry, this hat is plastic Christmas ornament. I will found two or three of this hat, so I decided to use it here. And this flower with this metal leaf I also found. I will use only this three elements. is resin elements what I will make, but the rest is founding. So shadow box tag, how it's look. I will use mostly what I will have acrylic metal, acrylic metal paint. Also, of course, I will use some my handmade modeling paste. You will see here, little bit here on the corner, here, and I will use some bling from lady shoes. I will found one, so I just cut this bling and I will use it here. So this is my project, what I want show you on this time. How you must saw this project. Okay. I want to say Wendy, thank you so much to the inspiration, and I hope you will like this my shadow box tag. And you will see here and here, it's plastic measurement tape I will found also, just used part of this. Here is button with some plastic heart, you will see, and this flag have fun. And this glass square also fun. I don't know from what this is, but it was, but I will use it here to decorate key. What else? Flower, founding flower. So okay, thank you Wendy to inspiration, and thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.